Once upon a time, there were two brothers. Their names were Drake and Dirk. One day, Drake said,
"Boy, I'm bored. There's nothing to do. All I have is this one piece of blue construction paper and an old brown crayon."
And so, Drake took the paper and cut out a body and taped the crayon on the paper as a head. Later on, Dirk saw what Drake had made.
"A paper figure with a brown crayon head? How cool! I'll call him Brown Crayon Boy."
"You like my action figure?"
"Yeah, I named him Brown Crayon Boy."
"What do we do with him?"
"Let's make a cartoon of Brown Crayon Boy."
"Well, what type of cartoon should we do?"
"How about we make him like Home Moon Runner?"
"Yeah, but then we have to animate arms and legs, and that's gonna get harder as we go."
"Okay, we'll make it like Veggie Stories. They don't have arms and legs, they bounce around."
"Yeah, but crayons don't bounce. They slide."
"Well, since they slide, do you want to leave a trail behind Brown Crayon Boy?"
"No, then it looks like he's pooping. Just get rid of the trail."
"Okay, so then we'll have a sliding crayon boy. Actually, let's change his name a little bit. It's too long. How about Brown Boy or Brody Boy or something?"
"Well, hey, what about Brody Brown?"
"Hey, I like it."
And later on, that Brown Crayon Boy became what we know as Brody Brown.
"Yep, that's me. And here I am."